Sorensen for Canada. Very, very best. When they're at the top of their game, they are a force to be reckoned with, that's for sure. And that's why Skate Canada have given them the nod for the World Championships at the end of March. The choice of music really required them to be as sharp as mustard. And they were. Throughout that program, they get a display of their versatility as well as a move. music change, they change with it. She just has fantastic charisma, doesn't she? Wonderful body movement. Amazing expression. Brilliant job of selling her. Not that she needs much. The NHK trophy when they beat Chock and Bates. That's a huge score. 127.80. That is massive. They have thrown down the gauntlet. The